As wizards, we carelessly drew upon the elements of creation for our own desires. Our wars caused a great cataclysm that devastated us. The remaining wizards became despised and hunted, blamed for the darkness that crept across the lands. Our mighty towers fell, one by one, as the Emperor Phobius rose to power under banner of the abolition of magic. The drums of war can be heard again, while the shadow grows ever larger.
Great risks to venture into this shadow world and answer my call. I am Merlin, former leader of the Wizard's Circle, and I am trapped here. I can communicate with you through my companion Terran, who can safely navigate this godforsaken realm. The Empire's thirst for power has blinded it to the danger that is consuming the world. You, the remaining wizards, must counter this threat. Leave for now. Gather your strength. Regain the trust of your peoples, and return to vanquish the shadow.
The Horn of Kesh.
Kenan, it's Merlin. Sadly, while you journeyed to the Wizard's Council, your father died. Sahira, your father's shaman, has grown accustomed to your royal tent and refuses to leave it. She plots your demise, for she will do anything to keep her place among the nomads. Seduced by the shadow demons, she promises to restore your people to an age of power unmatched even by your ancestors of the ancient Azrak Empire. Sahira believes the demons will spare her people as they consume the world. With their aid, she has enslaved many of the surrounding peoples and is delivering them to the demons. Sadly, these races' hatred of the nomads is greater than ever, and they don't care that you are not to blame for their losses.
Thank you.
Rest now, Kanan. Mourn your father's passing as is your right and custom. The nomads will bow to the funeral pyre and swallow the sparks that fly from the blaze, and your father will rest with honor in the skies. Though it brings little comfort, let me assure you that Sahira has not escaped in exile. She was snatched away by the shadow demons, only to learn what comes of one who bargains with these hungry creatures. She is in their debt now. In the end, your victory will consign her to the same grim fate that she forced upon her slaves.